Introducing Street Heat, industry-leading infrared reheat equipment. Street Heat equipment utilizes reciprocation technology, so users can continuously monitor the surface while gradually heating the asphalt. Infrared heating technology produces no direct flames, ensuring no heat damage to the surface of the asphalt. Street Heat infrared systems are fueled by propane, which can be easily adjusted at the control panel. Now you might be asking yourself, what is street heat equipment used for? Street heat equipment is primarily used for heating. Street heat can also be used for pothole and small asphalt repairs. Street heat's infrared reciprocation is ideal for melting thermoplastic crosswalks and road markings. The SR60 utilizes motorized reciprocation to effectively heat 6.5-foot by 9-foot areas with its 9 infrared heaters. The SR60 is ideal for both residential and commercial jobs. The SR120 is fully motorized, which includes reciprocation, the drive wheel, and the wing heaters. The 12 infrared heaters on the SR120 are ideal for commercial projects and working with thermoplastic crosswalks. It is a simple process that starts with heating the asphalt using reciprocation. Once the asphalt is heated to the appropriate temperatures, you lay your template in place and stamp it using a vibratory plate compactor. Our templates are available in 65 stocked patterns and limitless custom patterns.